Hello students, welcome to our channel. In this video, we will talk about 12th standard commerce subject chapter 4, 5 and 6 important questions for both Tamil and English medium. Subscribe to our channel. So first, we chapter 4. Chapter 4 le very short answers, 2 mark questions le. First question, write a note on the financial market. Nidhi chandai patri kuripu varaiha. What is the debt market? Kadan sandai enral enna. What is the spot market? Udanadi chandai enral enna. The 3 questions so. Apra 3 mark le, write a short note on the secondary market. Irandam nilai chandai siru kuripu varaiha. Differentiate spot market from future market. Udanadi chandaiyai edirkala sandaiyilirundu verupaduthuga. 2 3 mark question. 5 mark la enumerate the different kinds of financial markets. Palveru vagaiyana nidhi chandaigalai vivarikka. So total la ungalku 6 questions in the 4th chapter la. Aduthu 5th chapter la 2 mark questions. What is the capital market? Mooladhana chandai endral enna? Write a note on OTCEI. OTCEI sirukuripu varaiga. Apra 3 marks la, what are the various kinds of capital market? Explain. Mooladhana chandaiyin palveru vagaigal enna? Oru 3 mark question. 5 mark la, discuss the characteristics of a capital market. Mooladhana chandaiyin sirappiyalbugalai vivadikka. So total la ungalku 4 questions in the 5th chapter la. Adutthu 6th chapter la 2 marks la first question. Define the term money market. Panachandai endral enna? What is the government securities market? Arasu pathirangal sandai endral enna? 3 mark la, what are the features of treasury bills? Karuvula rasidin podu iyalbugal yavai? Who are the participants of the money market? Panachandaiyil eedupadum pangirpalargal yavar? What are the features of a certificate of deposit? Vaippu chandridhalin iyalbugalai yavai? 3 marks. 5 mark questions la, differentiate between the money market and capital market. Panachandai matrum mooladhana chandai verupaduthuga. Explain the characteristics of money market. Panachandaiyin sirappiyalbugal yavai? So total 3 chapters சேர்த்து உங்களுக்கு 17 questions கொடுத்திருக்கோம். 2 mark, 3 mark, 5 mark எல்லாம் சேர்த்து இதை எதையும் ஒமிட் பண்ணாம ஃபுல்லா தரவா படிச்சுக்கோங்க சரியா. Okay, thank you.